Welcome! In this video, we'll show you how to save energy in a quick and simple way. Just by enabling the feature of your TC-900E Log, just like magic, activating the light sensor present in the controller. By activating this sensor, the controller triggers the economic set point feature when the ambient lights are turned off. This way, you decrease energy consumption in your establishment. Before configuring the light sensor, we should set up the economic set point first. The top left key gives you access to the facilitated menu. Press the set button on the funk option. Enter code 123, then confirm pressing set. Go to F00, press set, and enter value 1. To enable advanced function. Select now F37 to limit the hours in economy mode. This number is the time limit in hours that economic set point will remain activated. Let us suppose your business is closed from 8 p.m. to 8 a.m. In this example, we will adjust this feature to 12 hours. Confirm this number by pressing set. Having economy set point activated, we must enable the light sensor. Pressing the top left key, find funk option, and enter again the access code 123. Use up or down arrows and find the Lumi feature displayed, pressing set. At this moment, lights must be on, so the controller sensor will understand the luminosity of the ambient. Now find the on option on the display and press set to register the amount of light when in normal operation. You must switch the lights off and then find the off option on the display, pressing set, so the sensor can register the amount of light when the business is closed. Finally, go to the time option on the display and enter the time to validate the luminosity condition, avoiding short cycles due to light fluctuations. Set this time in minutes. Now with the light sensor configured, enjoy new efficiency of your equipment. If you have any questions about this instrument, email us or place it in the comments section below to receive specialized technical support.